The gentle flicker of the candle seemed to fade, holding on to dreams that hide as morning comes, so distant in the deepest hour of sleep. Tuesday saw